Hey guys, it's John. Welcome back to Far Cry 5. I'm not really sure what we're gonna do in this video. I assume that we're gonna get blessed soon. Let's check out Jimson Weed, I guess. It's the closest thing. 300 meters? But Mom. Oh, 300 meters. Oh, hey. We got ourselves a helicopter. We're good. Hey, Grace. Why are you way up there? I told you to come with me. I distinctly remember doing that.
Hey, deputy. Thanks for hitting those bliss transports.
Yeah, no problem.
These people are using those trucks and boats to ship it all over Hope County. You'd be doing a lot of good if you destroy any more you find. I say if these folks are making something that kills people, well, they deserve whatever killing comes to their door, if you get my meaning.
Yeah, for sure. Grace, get in the helicopter, please. Please get in the helicopter.
I got your six.
Please get in the helicopter.
Nice to take a breather.
Okay. Now, I don't know what this Jimson Weed thing is over here, but we're gonna check it out. Oh, it's actually not that far away. Well, whatever. Oh. What? It's a location. Hello? Well, I really hope this doesn't get hit by a train.
Goddamn Peggies are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. Well, look around. Might as well be true. Rule of law is dead and gone. There ain't nobody protecting us anymore, so we gotta do it ourselves. Only thing that matters is staying alive and staying fed. Now, I got a few things for sale if you're interested. Ammo, gear. Useful stuff in times like these. And if you got any animal skins, I'll pay good money for them. Saves me time from going out myself. World's a dangerous place now. If you see any of those fucking Peggies, you put them down without a second thought.
Uh-huh. Why did I come here? Whatever, we can leave whenever we want. I'll sell some loot. Yeah. Man, I'm freaking rich! I've got 18,000. Let's refill ammunition. Oh, my ammo is full. Okay. Well, good. Good, you know? Hey, let's see if we can customize the SMG a little bit. So I put the scope on at the red dot sight. Let's see. Extended magazine. Might as well get this for it. I use it a lot. Do we want a suppressor? It just increases the handling, so... might as well. Yeah, let's get it. I got the money. Okay, so
I can't tell if the flowers are dying here or if my mind's playing tricks on me.
Your mind's playing tricks on you, I guess.
If we hit a Peggy roadblock, be careful.
Are you in? Are you in? Yeah, you are. Okay. So where are we going? Sorry about that waste of time.
Hell yeah, Sharky.
Let's go to Sharky Bowshaw. I like his name. I wonder how he feels about sharks. Does he like them? Probably gets made fun of for his name, so... probably not. Oh, I see a flamethrower. I wonder if this guy's the pyro. Hang on, we'll land up here. Oh, sorry. Rough landing. Uh-huh. I gotta start using the buttons to switch guns instead of the mouse wheel. I'm sure you guys have noticed that.
Well, still breathing.
Okay. It's just that guy. Hey, you need any help, Sharky? I'm here to help. Hey. Hello. What do I get up there? How do I get up there? Ladder? Hey, don't roast my friends, please. Here, I'll go talk to him. You're right there, Boomer? Everything's fine.
Hey, man, then come on over. I was about to put on some tunes, have a BBQ. I am Charlemagne Victor Beauchamp. Now, if you require more brevity in your day-to-day life, you can just call me Sharky. Welcome to the Disco Inferno, man. It's my special place where I can just be me, without the prying eyes of my PO, or witnesses, or law enforcement types such as yourself. Here is where I am free to unleash my fire and mayhem in a pants-free, consequence-free environment. I have pants on now, yes, but who knows what the next half hour, 45 minutes holds.
Nope.
Got a sweet-ass sound system rigged for 110 decibels of the hottest music ever created. Every time I crank it up, man, those dipshit cult angels, they just come running, and I can't tell if they love it or hate it, but I'm telling you, it sure is fun to melt their faces off. And don't worry, man, the angels, they's already brain dead. I'm just giving them a glorious send-off to disco heaven, man. You want to help? It's good fun, man. I promise not to tell anyone. We don't even have to wear pants or nothing. I supply music, and I use
okay.
the flamethrower to make them dance, and you use your, I don't know, whatever it is you got. Let's just burn this mother down.
Have visibility today.
I don't have a flamethrower, so kill all the angels you can. Okay, we can do this. We can get some bliss oil at the very least. I can get him. I bet we can kill more than you, Sharky. Boomer? You leave Boomer alone. Let's see, get bliss oil. Mm-hmm. Loot. Loot. Good. We're doing well. Where are they? Coming from this way? So the angels like music. That's interesting. Ah, the shotgun's way better. Loot? Give me that bliss oil. Wait, oh, I'm full on bliss oil. Better be nice to my dog. Okay, cool. Wow, there's just explosions happening everywhere. Oh my god. Oh, you got it. Oh, sorry, Grace. Didn't mean to kill steal. Switch off the speakers. Okay, we can do this. Switch off. Yeah. Got one right there. Dude, this was your fucking shitty plan.
This is fun, but even I have my limits.
How do we get in there? Around this way? Should have switched this one off first. Last one's up there. I'll get that one in a second. Oh, there's one way up there. What the fuck? There we go. What were they doing here, man? Man, I keep hearing freaking Boomer get hurt over there. I don't like it. Get off of my freaking tower, all right? What happened? Here we go. I'm reviving you, Boomer. Don't worry. Nobody hurts my dog, you understand? Oh no! There you go, Grace. Gotcha. Okay, now I'll go get the last one. Very entertaining side quest this is. don't know if I want a flamethrower guy on my squad, by the way. There we go. Yeah, I'll help you. I don't know how you survive out here without me, to be honest. Hello. I could have done a takedown there. Just snap their necks, dude. It's not hard. Boomer. I got you, buddy. It's nice that just a little encouragement brings him back, you know? This guy, really? I mean, really?
That was fun. Man, I wish all cops were cool like you. What can I say, amigo? You and me, we got chemistry. We're like a freaking team. All right, get back out there, man. Call me next time you're taking on the Angels.
Will do. Actually, will not do. Is that a Mountain Dew shirt? What are you smiling at?
Rook, you're doing a hell of a job out there. But Faith doesn't like disobedience. We got word there's an armed patrol cruising the river, and it sounds like she's called in the Chosen. Toughest the cult has to offer.
Okay.
Careful out there.
Yeah, I'm shaking.
Gonna make you
mustard.
If you breathe it for too long, well, you could wind up like the Marshal. White horse out.
Man, I'm okay. Don't worry about it. And speaking of doing okay, let me check my perks, because... Oh, I knew it! I have 29 available points! Holy shit! Eh, we don't have to worry about this. They haven't gone down in a long time. Let's see, Fisher King. King of the Jungle, Black Market... Harvest Master... Health Boost 3. Let's get that. Can we get health boost 4? No. We need to defeat another lieutenant. Is John C. the only lieutenant that we've defeated? Huh. Let's see. Oh, we don't even have the wingsuit yet. I did not know that. Vehicle Buster. Bullets will do more damage to vehicles. Huh. Weapons Pro. Don't mind that. Saboteur. Approach a vehicle's hood and hold E to set it on fire and make it explode 10 seconds later. That seems fun. Let's see. Quicker to craft items. The amount of components. Ooh, reduced by 50%. Chain, melee throw, and sidearm takedowns. Aw. That's cool. Dude, let's get that. I don't mind. Okay, so we got 3 different takedowns then, and the takedown range has increased. Huh. I do like assassin-style gameplay. Throwback, projectiles, I'm not gonna be as good at that. Yeah, let's get ghost. Oh, we make less noise now. Carry more items. Oh, 5 med kits. Don't mind if I do. Yeah, you see that? Yeah, I got new gear. Love it. So, let's go up to the helicopter. They won't be able to get us up there. Come on. We'll be safe. And then we can just fly over somewhere else, and then we can fast travel there after they inevitably capture us. No worries, guys. Nope. I really hope that's not them. Ah. Get it. Did you get him?
Right down there.
Grace, you're a shit sniper. Did you know that? Oh my god, you did it! I take back everything I said! I take it all back! Grace! You're awesome. They didn't steal my helicopter. That wasn't my helicopter. Oh, no, this is my helicopter. Let's get in the helicopter, Grace. Let's go stir up some trouble. And, what's that? Oh, that's the radio. I heard a giggle. Dr. Charles Lindsay, I don't really care too much about that. But it is pretty close.
Hello?
Let's go. Let's go to Rock Bass Lake. That seems... That's very far away, and it's something that we would need a helicopter for. I bet we can make it. Oh, I see. Can you mark that? Can you mark that? Okay, you don't have to mark that. That's fine. It's just an explosive silo thing. I'll get it later. No worries. Yeah, this would be annoying to get to without the helicopter. Let's start our descent. Sorry, Boomer. You can't sit with us this time. It's not because we don't like you. It's just because this is really far away. Let's get down here. Yeah. Hostages? Okay, I see a hostage. Okay. No, I see it. Let's zoom in. How'd I miss him?
We're under attack! We need backup!
Oh my god. He's coming down. They sent up the flare. Did I get him? I did. Got him.
Go metal shot.
Hit him once. Hit him twice.
No mercy.
Hit him three times. Now, they may have killed the hostages. They probably did. Okay. Hopefully they haven't killed the hostage. Oh, no, no, sorry. No, 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 no. Give me that back. Do you see this idiot out here? Get him. Wow, Boomer. Good job.
You got it. Watch the trees. We're coming in.
Watch the trees? Are they coming in on a helicopter?
I just called for reinforcements. Watch yourself.
Oh, we're fine. Secured it. Secure the misery. Oh, Boomer's swimming. That's so cute. Excuse me. Excuse me. I believe there are more hostages. Are they dead? They're not dead, are they? There was one up here. I believe they may be dead. Oh, so sorry. Oh, shit. Oh, 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 come on, come on. Yes! That was hilarious. Now, where is he? Get him! That's right. No, no! Boomer! What, you didn't see me? You didn't see me? Get him, Grace. See over here? Just ran into him. Damn it. Oh no, I fucked up. I fucked up. Grace won't be able to get me. Now we're good. Now you can see me. Right there.
We got boats on the way. We're coming to you. Colonel Father!
Boats? Boats? Alright, I know what to do about boats. Honestly, it's not my fault that Boomer didn't come in here. He could have swam. He could have done it. Right, yeah. How did I get up there? Oh, the stairs. Defend my position. I got it. Oh no. I got him. Get him, Grace.
If our timing's right, that priestess is gonna arrive any second.
Oh, I think you got that one, Grace. Yeah, you did. Kill the cult priestess. Who gives a shit, man? Okay, here we go. Well, if that was her, that was underwhelming. Now. Save the remaining hostages.
Brooke,
oh.
Sheriff here. I got the word you killed Faith's priestess. It might not seem like much, but with her out of the picture, the misery's days are numbered. One less place for
oh. What? It says I freed the hostage, but they just dropped out of the cage.
If my intel is right, you've been freeing our people from the cult. Wish I had 10 of you. This fight would already be over. We got lots more hostages out there. Faith and her people are torturing them or turning them into angels. Scrambled eggs, as Tracy says. You find them, Rook. Set them free so they can come home.
Yeah, make sure you tell your second-in-command that you wish you had 10 of me, because I like hearing it.
Dizzy.
Save
so
hostages.
Many roads to choose. What to believe, who to help first.
Where is this coming from?
When to trust. When you find the path.
Is this in my head?
I used to do a lot of shooting practice around this dredge when I was younger.
Come with me, and I'll show you the path.
That was in my head, wasn't it? It was, right? I've been blessed. That means it's gonna happen soon. It will happen. Where are the rest of the hostages? Or are they dead? Was it just like, you got 7 out of 14? Or is it trying to tell me that I've got 7 left to free? Cult orders. I know this is hard. It hurts to hurt. But we're giving the unbelievers a last chance to tell us how to save our project, to save everything. They want to help. They just need pain to give them permission to betray the people they think are their friends. Don't worry. The bliss will wash away your pain. Wow, I butchered that sentence. When you've finished serving the Father this way, with love, your priestess. Oh, shut the hell up. Don't believe anyone who's like, I know it hurts to do the wrong thing, but oh no. But do it anyway, because I told you to. You can tell those people to fuck off as far as I'm concerned. Oh, hey. Oh. Oh, these cages are empty. You okay there, Grace? found one. Are you kidding me? Wow. let's see. Yeah, let's take a shovel in the other hand.
What if there ain't nothing after we die? What if all we got of our loved ones is our memories? And after we're gone, there's nothing.
Grace, I really don't have the time or the energy to talk about this. Let's go on the road and get captured. It's gonna happen. Are they this way? What? Where are they coming from? Coming from over here?
Ready to engage. One less
pick.
Finders keepers, huh?
That's right, killers keepers. More like. The prisoner van is right there. Man, let's just. Oh, is it coming this way? No. Is it going the other way? Okay, wait. Let's repair this. There we go. Oh, fuck. I tried to shoot out the tires.
Not gonna happen.
Yeah, not gonna happen, huh? Okay, we'll go after him.
We can do this.
Come on, get inside. Okay.
Go, go, go!
No worries. We'll go for him. We're chasing him down, Grace. Nope. Nope. Don't come after me. There were some people over there, but they can just get over it. There we go. This is what I'm talking about. Yeah, yeah, I'll drive up right beside him. Don't kill the hostage. Don't kill the prisoners. Get him. Fuck. That was my bad. Fuck. Okay, we're not letting you get away that easily. Do I have to do this myself? I was hoping I wouldn't have to shoot. Okay, I'll do this myself. God. How many times did you shoot him? Repairing it. Okay? Don't worry about it.
Pour it on.
How do I? Yeah, yeah. Wow. This guy. Why was he wearing a doctor mask? Okay. Yeah, you guys are out of here. 10 hostages rescued. I like it. You okay, man? I want to try something. Oh no, get out of the field, you idiot. It's about to be on fire. Are they catching on fire? Or is it just in that one spot? Yeah, it's just in that one spot. That's annoying. You? You want to face me? Never bring a rifle to a shotgun fight. Am I right, guys? So when is Faith gonna stop me?
If we hit a Peggy roadblock, be careful.
She's like never gonna stop me. Wait, hang on. There's something right here. Oh, and then there's this guy. Hello. Oh, you gonna come out? Come on out.
I'll get you.
That was a cult VIP? They suck!
Any port in a storm.
They fucking suck. Enemy reinforcements have been called. Are we near an outpost?
Moving out.
Excuse me.
Spot.
Would you come here a sec?
Yeah.
Not a good spot.
You look shady.
I heard weird noises coming from that old hotel down the way. The place has been haunted for as long as I can remember.
Haunted?
We've got company.
So I don't know if it's the cult or ghosts.
Oh, you got him. Oh my god, Grace, you're amazing. Man, did you hear it? Do you have any loot? You don't have any loot?
That wasn't too bad.
Oh no, you do. Just the only options were to move the body for a second. So yeah, are we near an outpost? I know that there's a shrine up here. So we're gonna go destroy that. I knew it. Oh, what? When? Get him. You okay, guys? That's right, I saved you. Did you hear that? Faith, are you gonna do anything? Hey, get up. You.
My cousin saw cultists dragging people off the road over by their convent. Everything's going crazy and they're still forcing people to join, telling them it's for their own good. It's sick.
Okay, thank you for the side quest. How about you?
Taking out John was a good deed. The Cougars will help you against Faith.
Wow, thank you.
Close.
Is it gonna explode? There we go. Faith, I'm really disappointed. You're not coming after me, and I don't know why. Why aren't you coming after me? Are you scared? Are you scared of what you can't kill? After all, you can't kill what you can't see. I'm invisible. Okay, where's the truck? Oh, it's way over there. That's too far away. I'm sure we'll find another one. If nothing else, we'll see one driving past and we'll just take it out. It'll be funny. Speaking of which, give me the grenade, thank you. Or I could take the dynamite too. Oh. Selling a home, Adelaide Drubman.
We gonna do something about that.
Yeah. Did you just sarcastically tell me great fucking idea? That wasn't sarcastic, was it?
Not like they need this anymore.
Man, they're always killing a dude that looks like me. I wonder if that's on purpose. Like, we got him this time, guys. Yeah, sniper shot that close.
Headshot, nuts.
Thanks. Why do they keep calling reinforcements? Uh-oh, watch out, guys. Oh, you didn't look out. That's too bad. Oh, good job, Grace. Love ya. Oh, hey.
I'm coming to get you.
I'm moving. Gonna get a better view.
Did I get him? Yeah, this would be good. Watch out, Grace. What? I want to see if it's possible to kill it with a gun. Or if you have to explode it. Because I haven't been able to do that yet. There we go. I mean, it's on fire, right? That should do it. There we go. There's something like 100 meters away. Is it a shrine? What is this? Take? Oh, Jimson weed. Cool. What, this?
Switching up my spot.
Oh, really? It's abandoned. That was weird. I guess some of those other dudes came out of it. Grace killed them, I think. Very cool, Grace. Very cool. I'm really surprised Faith hasn't come after me yet. I thought I had been blessed. It seems like... Okay, so... John's, right? You get marked. Cult pursuit. Are they gonna get me? And John's, you get marked. And then there's like a, there's a van full of dudes that come get ya. Hello. I got him!
You managed to track down all our missing persons. I'm gonna have to stop calling you rookie. It's no small deed.
Oh, he's dead.
Outstanding job, deputy.
Anyway, but then Faith blesses you, and it seems like you fall under a hallucination, but it was kinda... It was kind of random when it happened.
Thank you.
In my opinion. Wait, is it about to happen now? It is. It's like you have to hit a certain point.
Welcome to the bliss.
Aren't you mad?
You've been a bad boy.
I wanted to say that to me. Tell me I'm a bad boy. Tell me I deserve to be punished. You came searching for answers, let the path reveal the truth.
You've been invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path and you'll find the answers you seek.
Back here again? What? Is that a bunny with antlers? Oh, hey, I have free roam this time. So this is the bliss. Wow. It's just an entire field of these flowers. And it's just constantly got them in a drug state. How can she even carry out any orders from here? Or like, give out any orders, rather. Hi. So give me that hippie bullshit again.
Even those who fight against us seek salvation. You're proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong.
Oh no, not this guy. Come on.
We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together.
If all Faith is a fangirl, a groupie, I'm gonna be disappointed.
And they will come. And they will try to take from us all that we have built. They judge me. Judge us. The things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy. But when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do. And your eyes are filled with horror.
This is the world? This? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected? Because leaders are too impotent to act. Bullies are too addled to lead righteously.
I did not ask for this. I was chosen. know you can. See, mankind is weak and vulnerable.
Didn't you do this, though?
And we are hurtling towards our destruction, and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy.
Don't lump me in with you.
So what are we supposed to do?
No, it's there's no we.
You just sit back and await the inevitable. I do not claim to be a perfect man, but I saw what was coming and I chose to act, to lead, because society is broken. And the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were. Innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our garden. I can save you.
No.
We have to have faith.
Why'd you capitalize faith? I got an achievement called Walk the Path.
I know you've heard stories about me.
Open your eyes!
Whoa. What's going on?
Jesus Christ, you scared the shit out of me.
So what, I was having a panic attack?
Hey, Sheriff. A couple didn't make it back. Boys what said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Brady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. Now, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning.
You come out of the bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
Every drop of blood. Hello, sir. The air tastes weird out here.
The air tastes weird out here? Who's this whiner?
One of my buddies sent word about the fly shop. He confirmed that they're cooking up bliss there. If the Cougars can shut that place down, it'll hurt them.
Uh-huh. Yeah, we'll get to that eventually. I'm 1,500 meters away. Grace is here. She came as soon as she heard.
This one affects people here is a good thing.
Face turned this whole area into a giant drug lab.
Is there anyone else I need to talk to? I guess they're just like, nah, you're good now. He's all right. Let's see. Oh, this is a place to go to. Direwolf Basin. That's where I was. Let's go there. We got some things to do, you know?
Join us and we will show you the path to a new Eden.
Why is it keep telling me bliss oil can- what do you craft with bliss oil? I don't really care that much. I think I'm gonna go this way. Grace, how'd you teleport here with me? Yeah, I'm just gonna go across here because there was a dude I could help. Not a very strong swimmer. Wow, not as strong as Grace. How could you go so fast? Does she have additional swimming perks?
I'm moving. Gonna get a better view.
Get him. Get him.
Good night.
Oh, nice. She got him. Whoa. Who's shooting at me? Okay, you know what? Trusty shotgun. Not so trusty. What? Oh, she went down. Well, we got distracted a little bit, okay? If you had let me come up silently on those guys, oh, they would have all died. They wouldn't have even known I was there. I'd be like the ghost killer. See? Ooh, I didn't even notice the mastodons or elephants. Elephants? Those are not mastodons. Yeah, those are just regular elephants. Okay. Let's get these guys. Oh, there's more hostages. What the fuck? No, 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 no. No one notice. Fuck. They'll never see me over here. They will never see me.
It's on its way, I'm sure.
Oh shit. I hope they come over here. I'll take them down. Careful, Grace. Fuck. Yes! You shall never detect me, for I am in the bushes. Now there's only one of you left. What's it gonna be, dumb shit? Is this a heavy? Oh, it's a flamethrower guy. Oh, no, wait, there's another guy over there. Okay. Haven't been detected yet, but I don't know. Are there still any there? I don't think so. Let's go.
It's on its way, I'm sure of it.
Switch your position. Get me out of here. Can't do anything from here.
Thank you. For real.
Please, God. I don't want to die.
What's up? Who is out there? What, this guy? There. Put a stop to it.
If you leave me here.
Thanks, deputy.
Okay, we got two. Now, you said you know where a purpose stash is, and that's going to take precedence over the rest of the hostages?
Dead man's mill. We stashed some things behind the waterfall at Dead Man's Mill. Some of the old machinery got damaged in a fight with the cult. But if you can fix it, you can stop the water and grapple down to it.
Okay. Now, I know that I could hire him, since we have an extra space, but I don't want just anybody in that space.
You really pulled my fat out of the fire. Thanks.
I pulled your fat out of the fire. Uh-huh. Okay, man, I'm coming, all right? Hang on.
Please.
Thanks, I thought... Where's my bag? Oh, where is it? Oh, shit. Shit, shit!
Get him, Grace. What's up?
Thank you for saving me. My name is Dr. Charles Lindsay.
Boring.
I'm part of a group holdup south of here at the old gym. Faith and her angels have been trying to get to us for days. I was out here looking for a way to stop them when the cult took me. I think I found a way to bait the angels. But the...
Are you kidding me?
Fuck. Thank God you came along when you did.
Great job, Grace.
You gonna listen? Okay. I think I found a way to bait the angels. But the ingredients for the bait are in my bag and the cult food in the pond. And I can't swim. I know who can't swim, but... I need you to go get it for me.
Are you serious? Dr. Zors, he has a stethoscope. He must be. Oh, wait, what am I doing? Oh my God, Grace. Terrific job, once again. Now, where is it? Get the doctor's bag. The fire's spreading. Well, that's because there's an exploded helicopter. Oh, shit. Okay, we're gonna have to get right up over it, aren't we? Okay, no, that's fine. I can swim into the cave. That's all good. Okay, here we go. I have the fish perk, so I'm good. Well, why are there dead bodies down here?
Not a good spot. I'm on the move.
Down below?
Down below? Oh my god, Grace. Get him!
Mercy. I'm taking heavy fire!
You're good.
I'm down. Meet ahead.
Okay, don't worry, Grace, I got you. I got you, I'm coming over. I'm coming, all right? It's really unfortunate timing. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. I'll protect you, Grace. There we go. What's up, idiots? Oh, you thought you'd come rob the house while Daddy wasn't home, huh? Well, guess what? I'm home. No. Well, they had their chance, you know. Hey.
Sorry, my name's Charles. Everyone calls me Doc, but I'm not that kind of doctor. I'm a veterinarian. But right now, I guess I'm the resident ER doctor. Stitching up bullet wounds is a lot different than delivering cabs, that's for goddamn sure.
Yeah, it is.
Doesn't matter. Here's the deal. I stumbled on something that seems to attract the angels, which means we could herd them. I went out to try a field test, but things went sideways. Fucking cult. I'm missing ingredients, and if I stay out here, I'm just gonna wind up dead. I have to get back to the prison. Can you help me? I've got the list of stuff I still need. If you could find them, we may actually have a chance at surviving.
I'll think about it.
Calm down. You're okay. Don't ask me how, but I knew the project at Eden's Gate was bad news when it first showed up in Hope County. Even in their earliest days, they were talking about Doomsday and the collapse and treating Joseph
as some right
God-made flesh. But in my wildest dreams, I never imagined they would go this far.
Yeah. None of
if
you
I
did.
I would never have left town to go to school. When I came back, I was horrified to see so many friends and family had drunk the Kool-Aid. We used to use that expression without thinking, but some days I think the cult is going to be the death of us all.
And with that, he runs away. All right, guys. Well, this seems like a good stopping place. Hope you guys are enjoying the series. I guess Face Region is going to go a little faster than John's. I mean, we're already over halfway through it in terms of resistance points. It seems like the cutscenes are shorter, too. Oh, well. Yeah, we'll see you guys in the next video. Think critically.